right, WeatherWatch 4, time to check out that snazzy dressed meteorologist.
I was going to talk about the snazzy weather today.
Go for it.
I think we all like that weather, that word snazzy. And it was snazzy weather. High temperature today, 67 degrees. It was beautiful out there. Tomorrow going to be pretty much a repeat, a beautiful day. 41 degrees right now with those clear skies. We'll see those temperatures dropping off down to below the freezing mark for many of us. But earlier today, 67, the high temperature in Pittsburgh, and it was very warm across the region. Here are your highs for everyone. Franklin up to 66 degrees. Butler 64, Indiana 66. We were at 68 in Greensburg and West Mifflin, also 68 in Washington, and we made it to 70 degrees in Zanesville, Morgantown, and 71 in Parkersburg. Now keep in mind, our normal high temperature in Pittsburgh is 52 degrees, so we were 15 degrees above that temperature today. Let's go and show you what's happening out there right now. We do have high pressure, which is still with us. Now you can see the area of clear skies here. This is a ridge of high pressure. This has been with us throughout the week, and now this is going to slowly start to slide to the east as we head into tomorrow. This is a cold front which is working its way in with low pressure. It's going to try to work in before we get through the weekend, but we still have one more great day of weather because it's still going to take some time for that cold front to work its way in. We'll go ahead and stop this at 8 o'clock on Sunday morning. You can still see we're in the clear skies through all of Saturday, and it's going to be early on Sunday morning before we start seeing any clouds arriving in town. And likely we're not going to see any rain moving in until we get into the afternoon hours on Sunday. Let's take a look at the future cast to show you pretty well here what's going to happen. Here's all the way through until Saturday at 6 p.m. Mostly sunny skies, very warm day, very similar in temperatures to what we saw today. Then we take it into Sunday morning. You see the clouds that are approaching. And then as we go through the day, you can see the light rain that's moving in. A very weak cold front that'll be moving through. So not expecting much in the way of rain, very scattered, very light at best as we go through Sunday night. And you see we still will have a chance of some rain as we get towards the latter hours of Sunday. This is Sunday at 10 p.m. Let's go ahead and take a look at tomorrow morning. Going to be very nice, although it is going to be on the chilly side. We'll start it off at 31 degrees. Your high temperature in Pittsburgh tomorrow, 66 degrees. So another very warm day. And around the region, it's going to be warm for everyone. Take a look at this. We're looking at highs that will be in the 60s for Morgantown at 67 degrees, maybe even a couple degrees warmer. Wheeling up to 67, 65 for Greensburg, Butler 64, and 65 for Beaver. So as we head through Saturday and Sunday, Saturday is definitely our best day, but temperature-wise, Sunday not bad either. We're still at 60 degrees, but we will have the increasing clouds as we go through the day and a chance of rain as we get late on Sunday. Then we get into a whole mess of rain as we head into next week, and temperatures are going to drop off. Our highs in the 50s, and then we're in the 40s for your high temperatures on Thursday and Friday. Low temperature on Friday morning down to 27. That could turn some of those raindrops into a few snowflakes on Friday morning.